Hi, it's Ivy Slater. So I've had the honor of giving a presentation in my networking group this morning. You know, those groups that you get involved in and you really make great connections. And honestly, you actually make great friendships. When you truly invest your time and form a community around yourself, it's amazing resources. So I thought I'd share with you what are the tips I gave at the end of my presentation. This is actually from the book, The Bar to the Boardroom, that came out this year. So identify your goal. I'm very goal-centric and I'm always working towards goals. And one of the reasons I like this group is it also is a group of people who are also very goal-centric, right? Surround yourself with people who are in a like-minded community. So I said, identify a goal. Now make some lists. This is one of my favorite things to do. I'm a list maker by nature. Make a list of people you know. Go back to and look at some of the people you knew from high school, college, any professional schools, certification programs, any of the above. Keep those lists going as you think of people. Just recently, a couple of weeks ago, my husband ran into one of my childhood friends when he was with another business associate. Small world, I got a text with photo. Great connection. As you expand your list, look at your neighbors today, your neighbors yesterday, your neighbors from growing up. Look at your kids, friends, parents. What kind of industries are they in? Come up with a list if you're in a religious organization or a religious affiliation, charities, nonprofits, sports, hobbies. There's tons of resources. Keep these lists ongoing. You can keep it in an Excel spreadsheet, Google Documents. Of course, I'm a pen and paper girl, a little old-fashioned. And when you identify this goal, and I say come up with three actionable steps to move the goal forward, take a look at these lists and see if there's somebody you know that you could be reaching out to that could be a resource to help move this goal forward. The community are your families, your friends, your business associates. They all combine together. These are the resources for all of us to help us achieve our goals. See you next time.